Michael Olise scored a spectacular goal for Crystal Palace in their 3-0 win over Luton Town in the FA Cup third round. The 20-year-old midfielder, who was making his first start of the season, unleashed a powerful shot from 25 yards that flew into the top corner of the net. It was his first goal for the club since joining from Reading in the summer. You can watch the video of his stunning strike from different angles on TNT Sports.